Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here in the First Alert Weather Center, wrapping up Thursday, warm and breezy, but look what's coming our way Friday. Tons of tropical moisture, as you can see, spreading across the Gulf of Mexico and all working its way toward the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. We'll start to see some of that moisture turn into rain on Friday, in part because of an upper level low pressure system located right about here at a perfect spot to funnel that moisture our way. So as we head toward Friday, we got rain back in the mix. Let's show you our future track. We continue through the rest of Thursday. A couple of showers are possible, but the main event comes on Friday. Here we are in the morning, about 8 o'clock, cloudy skies and the rain spreading across parts of the Treasure Coast and Lake Okeechobee. We continue through about 11 o'clock, isolated showers, maybe a thunderstorm, and by late in the day, the rain is finally done. Meanwhile, temperatures behind the rain turning cooler thanks to a cool front that will have a big impact on the weather. So forecast for the rest of Thursday night into Friday, a few clouds, still warm. Forecast for Friday, showers, a little windy with a high temperature, 85 degrees, a thunderstorm possible as well. Seas getting rough, 2 to 5 feet come Friday. After the rain on Friday, just about perfect weather for the next 6 days in South Florida.